As soon as I started recording the game, they quit playing keep away from Dan. Started getting regular passes. Started making regular regular assists on goals. Whew. Yeah. It's bullshit though, because like the whole first half, you know, they're playing keep away from Dan. You know, but as always, you know, if I start recording and everybody behaves, I'll go figure. Nobody wants their bad behavior documented. You only want to be fucking turds when the camera's not on. Anyhow, the guy who blasted me in the knee last week, got booted in the ankle. This is my first time playing soccer with knee pads on account of getting kicked in the knee last week. It's actually you know, it was a hard swing, knee to knee. Get a drone down here. Thank you.